Zeofate plays Rogue Tower. And welcome everybody to another episode of Rogue Tower. Last episode that we were playing crashed. Not for the game's fault, but because, well, I had a major power failure here. So, yeah. So, nothing really I could do about that. It's what it is. Ooh. Get the mortars up to bleed damage? Yes, I can deal with that. Banditry might be an idea. But we'll find out. Okay, return to the menu. You know, let's do a double defense for this time around. Let's just get that done. Good. Put a ballista there. Another one there. Definitely go poison sprayer. Let's see here. You're gonna get me only 36 gold. That one hurt just a titch. Let's get our poison sprayer there. You're going to be set for most armor, then most health. Get a ballista there. Although, honestly, I think here's going to be the next place I'm going to get my cannon. Because it'll just fire along there. Oh yeah, cannon is definitely going to be going here. Just and some buzz saws. As soon as I get them, anyways. Okay, A little closer than I liked, but not a whole lot I can do about it. That was closer than I like. Some more? Do I want to save up for a monument and just chuck the monument like right here so it just taunts everybody in there? I think I'll hold off on the monument for now. not like that those are surviving ones there. Wait until you get another one, chuck that there. So that's currently co-opting what I was waiting for. That's not good. Survivable, not very well nicely done, but it was survivable. I think I need to start pounding out some extra ballistas. As much as I want to try to, like, really lock everything down, it's just not working for me. Covering a couple of vulnerable areas. That's a little bit better. Vastly prefer to get some buzz saws going, but nothing I can do about that at the moment. Oh, we're at level 15 already. This kind of sucks, because I don't think I'm actually going to be able to off him. No, I think he's gonna just kill me. Yeah, the double just takes different thought pattern than I'm usually doing. But still, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll see you all next time.